My dear parents and dear kids, welcome in kindergarten, and this is our English class. And today's topic is small cursive letter B. So today we will learn how can we write small cursive letter B. Let's start from here. Put your pencil here on this blue line and go up like this. Touch the red line. Come back like this. Come down. Touch the blue line again and go up, touch the blue line and turn it like this. This is a small cursive letter B. B for ball. Again I am going to write here. Put your pencil here on this blue line. Go up like this, touch the red line, come back, come down, touch the blue line again. Go up and turn it like this. This is a small cursive letter B. B for ball. B for ball. B for balloon. B for bulb. So kids, do practice for it. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.